A block of mass 5 kg lies on the horizontal surface of the truck. Mass and mk are 0.6 and 0.5 respectively. Find the maximum acceleration of the truck up to which block remains at rest on the truck. Here block is placed, 5 kg block, mass and mk are given, and up to what maximum acceleration value the block will remain at rest. Now imagine the box placed on the top of the truck. So if I consider this as a truck, so box is placed, so imagine truck is moved in acceleration A, so immediately box will experience inertial force F, which is equal to ma. Now friction acts along this side, say F. If the friction balances F, if the applied force and frictional force are equal, box will remain at rest. Now as A increases, ma increases, because A is increasing, the backward pulling force increases. Let us say A is equal to A maximum. This is possible up to Fs, because static friction is a friction, is not a constant force, it is a variable force. As the pulling force increases, friction also increases and reaches the maximum value, which is equal to Fs. Therefore ma maximum is equal to mu s into m into g. M and m gets cancelled. Therefore the maximum acceleration of the truck up to which box will remain at rest is mu s into g. Mu s is given as 0.6 and g is 10, so 6 meter per second square. Up to this acceleration, box will remain at rest. If A is greater than A maximum, then block slides backwards. The relative acceleration, of the block now becomes equal to, if I call A dash, it is A minus A maximum. With this relative acceleration, it starts moving backwards. But once the body comes into motion, we know that it is an A maximum, it is not mu s. Now it is mu k into g. Because here the body is in motion, once we say body is in motion, it is not mu s, it is mu k is responsible. So A minus mu k into g is the relative acceleration of the block.